got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all,
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I'm just about pissed off now, driving north on Route 16 from Tamworth to the Conway area, still in Tamworth. Look at this beautiful chemtrail that's spraying the shit out of us like bugs. I'm going to find out who these people are. More research coming. Operation Stop the Bullshit. Fully engaged.
Oh, yeah. Isn't that wonderful? Eat it, drink it, swim in it, love it.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Just a minute ago, you saw some of the chemtrails on Route 16 in New Hampshire, and I'm north near my destination now in North Conway, and I'm just disgusted, so I wanted to take a minute here at the Outlook and show you all this is spread out, the filth of it all. And funny enough, the majority of it being right around where the sun is now. And this is the second thing I find curious, is that I just heard the local forecast and it's going to rain tomorrow. And with all this going on, I have to question how they came to that forecast. Is it because that's what their technologies told them, or is that what they've created? Mountains in the fog and dirty, filthy air. All right, this is, I gotta do more about this, and so do you. So anyway, look for an update coming soon. Some formal action has to be taken. I'm not gonna allow this to be sprayed on me. I wanna know who's doing it, what right they fucking think they have, and I want a refund. Anyway, much love, many thanks, and maybe put on a gas mask, I don't know. Okay folks, back with you quickly here. That heaviest line that you see in front of me now, that's the one I showed you coming northbound, what it's spread out. You can see there's more going on. I'm in the Mount Washington Valley of New Hampshire, and I am basically surrounded on all four sides with all horizons looking filthy. No. All the way around. It's everywhere. You're not gonna escape the chemtrails if you're anywhere near Conway, New Hampshire.